And who said that? So the court just chooses I get him 2 days a week. Okay, that's fucking ridiculous.
Dad, what are you doing?
I'm arguing with your mother.
Over what?
Over this custody battle.
About what?
About you.
What happened?
She thinks I should get you 2 days a week.
That's crazy.
I know, it's fucking ridiculous.
Yeah, I don't want to just...
Don't worry, I'm going to fix it.
Yeah, fix it, please.
So the court said that. No, I don't want him 2 days.
Tell him, because I don't...
I don't want him any days. Why do I have to have him at all?